Okay, this is the back end of the roof where the main here in the valley. Somebody tried to seal this up before over on this side, but this valley's leaking. This valley needs to be stepped back and ice and water shielded. Put ice and water shield in and new 3-tab gray frost shingles. But this valley's definitely leaking. Somebody tried to seal it up at the top, but it didn't work. But the water's getting under and running down here into this room right below me.